Are you ready for the money shot?
With manager Stu Mellish, how good was that?
Unbelievable. 3 years of hard work culminating today was fantastic. 6 goals at home last game of the season, winning the league, couldn't ask for any better, could you?
And how does it compare to the FA Cup last year?
Fantastic, you know, I mean, FA Cup, it's all about attention and glory and, you know, but it ends, doesn't it? This is the real, this is the bread and butter, this is what it counts. This is what we've been working hard for 3 years and that's why we've done it. Brilliant.
And the fans have turned out in force again?
Absolutely fantastic. All season, home and away, but I think there's 1,300-1,400 on today, so couldn't ask for any better. Absolutely fantastic.
Okay, Stu, thanks for your time and enjoy the moment.
Brilliant, thank you.
And with Chairman Toby McCormack, that's not a tear you're wiping away there, is it, Toby?
A bit of a champagne shower there. Got it from the lads, which is it's well deserved, to be fair.
How good was that?
Really fantastic. You know, we've been working hard all season for this, and you know, we did have the best of starts to the season. We've soldiered on, got some results together, great run. Made a few changes mid-season, as everyone knows, and we've really put it together and got it over the line. Fantastic day today, an amazing crowd. You know, just short of 1,500 people watching us today. I hope that when we go to visiting new grounds, new people, new clubs coming here and new fans coming here, that we build on that and we can see those kind of gates weekly down here.
And the plans already starting for next season?
Absolutely, this week I've actually been organising pre-season fixtures, so we know it's just got to sit down, you know, sit down with the lads, guys that are contracted to us at the minute, and get some renewals done, because you know, the feeling I get here that there's not many players wanting to move on, which is great for us, shows great continuity, and we can take that into next season.
And of course, we mustn't forget, before the game we got presented with the Fair Play Award for the first time in nearly 4 years, I think.
We did, and again, you know, just another award to add to today and this season. Had a couple of Team of the Months, but it's been a long time since we won the Fair Play Award, so, you know, it shows another step in a different direction that we've not done recently.
OK, Toby, keep up the good work, and I'm sure next season will be on you before you know it.
Great stuff, thanks, Gary.